Excited?
For what?
Melbourne! Nathan doesn't like airports. Airports?
2017 Mitsubishi Air.
We're gonna get lit tonight. What was that? All Nathan does now, his new thing, is to just sit, sing Skepta all day, every day. What are you doing?
Fuck are you doing, my girl?
Excuse me?
Spitting bars, bro.
Oh my god. We're about to watch some Modern Family. Is that porn in your browser?
Yeah. Management team overview.
Good work, Takeshi.
Welcome to my crib. This is where we're staying. Love it. And our little bathroom. We already walked here so far, and I'm like, this is what Melbourne's about. Here we are at Cookie, their own little private balcony. Yeah. Woo. Bit chilly, doll.
Oh, not really. Not here. You know, like, it's
yes, I got it on film. That girl was laughing at you because she saw you trip as well.
I know.
Loser!
Ridiculous. When? Late August.
Oh, we didn't press any web.
Expected to know where we're going.
Oh, God. Alright, where to next? Hi.
Hi. How are you doing?
How are you tonight?
Why are you straddling?
Walk around the corner and it's like, fuck it, I'm too tired.
Oh shit! Cool.
Is it nice though?
Yeah.
Having dinner at Coat. Yeah. My Coat table. How's your coffee, babe? My name is Tyrion Lannister.
Yeah, seriously.
No. Please.
So I think that's the best way to describe it. There's not really any other words for it.
I don't know where he's got this from, but I just need to know who does it. That little, those springs up with a bow. So often I pulled them out before and he cracked it at me. Show me who does it. I need photos. Pics or it didn't happen. I'm not sure if it's a shoelace or... Oh, you can't ride this. Cheers, Dom.
Cheers, champion. That's really good.
What's this one here, Dal? Fried cauliflower with hot sauce and ranch dressing. And then we've got the pork belly.
That has to be the manliest fucking plate I've ever seen in my life.
That's why I want it.
It's just on like a fucking stainless steel tray, you know?
Like, respect.
That's so sick.
Nathan just pointed that out to me, so apparently there are people that do that.
Just drinking straight vodka.
Wait, where are we?
We're at TGI Fridays, where every day is Friday.
Yeah, but it looks cold outside, so it's like... The view's good from in here, you know?
Thank you.
But I just meant like it's warm in here.
How?
It tastes good, you know? Long Island ice too.
Yeah.
I wouldn't do that if I were you. Mike.
Yeah, Mike. Love your fucking work, man.
Just looks so good. Motherfucker.
See ya.
Let it go.
That's tea already kicking in, son.
That margarita did.
Illuminati.
Yeah.
Alright. Oh, wow.
Dude.
Are you gonna? So we are now leaving TG. TG. Yeah, my fucking feet hurt so much. I've injured my left foot. And Nathan doesn't believe me. He thinks I'm just being a lazy bitch. Which, like, low key. I feel like. So we're on our way to the next destination, which is.
The Boilermaker.
Oh, I just remembered we didn't go to that. We didn't go to that cool face, like sheet mask place. Nando's, name of the day. Nathan's trying to say that I never have called, said that someone looks like a SpongeBob fish. You know how, like, the SpongeBob fish are just like those weird people that are just like. You know, like, they're just like those, like. I don't know how to explain it, but. Yeah. Nathan says that I've never said that before, and I just tried to say to him about someone looking like a SpongeBob fish, and how he's saying, do you mean like the anchovy thing? So I'm like,
yeah, like the green one.
They're always
in the curly patties.
No, that's the doctor. That's Mr. What's the evil one? I'm scared that the green's gonna be the hottest one. Oh, I'm gonna get played here. Or this one. It's gonna be these two. My finger's already like pulsing. I feel like that's pretty hot. Yeah. I feel like maybe this one's gonna be the worst. Chili challenge. green sauce. Why did you have to drop your water, Nathan? I got a mango and ginger margarita. What'd you get? Good?
Spicy as fuck, but it's so good.
Really? Try the fucking green sauce.
You wanna try that?
And then get
you
back to me.
If you drink that without wincing.
You'll drink some of that? You'll put your finger in that and try it. Yeah? Do we have a deal?
Without wincing. Without wincing.
What do you mean wincing? What the fuck is a wince? Okay, done. Let's do it.
You got first. No, hang on. Me. Like a decent sip. Boy, she did it. She winced.
No, I didn't.
You saw it here first. She winced.
I can breathe. Wait, let me do it again.
That was not even a decent sip.
Drink your whole fucking drink, mate.
No, just...
Well, it's spicy. Nothing like that green sauce.
You lost.
Don't lie. Do it. Just do it. Stop. No, more. Yeah. Yum, this is our dinner. Nachos and fried chicken. Jalapenos. I'm not about that life right now. I literally have chili around my drink and I'm like, my mouth is on fire already, but yum. We have arrived. God, I thought you were in the elevator. Can you come into the room, please? They said profound noise is a $200 fine.
XOXO.
Gossip Girl.
Hey guys, just some valuable advice here from my friend Nathan Woodley. Never travel with Woodley.
Actually the funniest thing ever. I attached the wrong boarding pass to his luggage or something, and I fucked it up.
Yeah, and she did it twice.
And then I did it again.
Hello, I love dick.
What was that? You love dick.
All of your personal belongings go to the overhead lockers. Please ensure you take care of one or two hours. And for your money, this love can be coming. Love's a lot to make on the aircraft, including cigarettes.
On your
code.
Yeah, I've used the code.
One thing I love about cameras is they actually show what it looks like in real life. You know? No.
The thing I like about cameras is they show them.
No, I mean in the fuck
holy
you.
Shit.
I meant you like
speak truth, Taylor. Nothing less.
No. I meant like. Oh, it's not even worth it now. Like they show the colours of what it looks like and everything.
I love you to death, babe, but you just sometimes you see a thing before you speak.
No!
To avoid
whatever. Fuck the haters.